Hi, my name is Hiromitsu. You're watching ESL Musings. Today, we have the third episode of everyone's favorite mini dramedy, Kansai Gaidai Language Love. What will happen to Yurie? Will she ever talk to Gaines again? Stay tuned to find out. Kansai Gaidai Language Love.
See you later.
How are you?
Fine.
Cool. Do you mind if I sit down? So, have you had lunch yet? Have you been busy? Oh, hey, I have a joke. So why did the snail paint an S on the side of his car?
You
know? Okay. So when he drove by, people would say, "Hey, look at that S car go."
Okay, I got another. Okay. So there are these two frogs, and they're sitting in a pond. And hold on, let me move this. Okay. So there are two frogs sitting in a pond, and there's one on the left named Fred. He was sitting over here, and this is Jean, and she was sitting over here. I'll just tell you later. So I had a test today.
As we talked, I realized my true feeling. Whoever he loves, I love him.
I'm just kind of in a hurry. I've got a party tonight and I need to get ready. But I just want to say before I go that I've had a really, really great time being your speaking partner.
Yeah, me too. My English is much better.
Yeah, I think so too. And I've learned so much about Japanese culture from you. It's great. And so I'm really sorry, but I have to go now.
Okay.
But Yuri, I really, really like it.
I couldn't hear what he said, but I couldn't ask him what it was. That was how he left. I thought it was the last day with Gaines, but